Bass Foodie, Liam Foodie, making his Nashville Predators debut.
There's your Zaxby's opening puck drop, and here we go. Yakov Trenin starts things off. Fans on the shot, tries to get it back.
That was a huge block. Saros was screened in front, and Smith comes flying out and makes a big-time block.
Bertuzzi looks to the middle. Pass deflected by Nyquist. Off the post! That was tipped on the way in. Dangerous tip. Saros can't collect it. Bertuzzi sends it back to the point where it came from. A shot from the outside. Save made. Rebound Riley. Sends it across. Cole Smith gets his own rebound. Has a pathway behind the net. Tries to shovel it with the backhand. Blocked by Lilligren. John Tavares. Can't clear it. Centered back towards Trenin. Tried to pick the short side on Samsonov. Kept in by Dante Fabro. McDonough had to bring it back to neutral territory. Now he's under pressure. It's stolen away by Nylander. He comes in on the breakaway. Saved by Saros! The rebound back towards the net.
Look at the patience. McDonough gets stripped. Nylander's trying to go five hole. And Saros, watch him bring that left leg back and rob Nylander.
He's all right. Can't kick it over to his stick blade. And back comes Matthews. Two on one if they hurry. Marner back to Matthews. Saved by Saros! Penalty call coming up.
Watch this, Forsberg. It's two on one. He comes back. But Matthews right here gets in, and then watch that back leg, the right leg. He swings that through. It's going through the legs. Right there, he gets it, and he swings that back. He just slid that. Saros kicked that right back to the middle.
Good job by Smith to protect the house for that rebound. Now Tavares in there. Tavares to Matthews. Score! Matthews fed Nylander. And that deadly Toronto power play connects, 1-0.
Like power play, the talent, they get in the zone, and just the way that they move the puck and the individual skill, you got the work ethic too. Look at that pass. Just sitting over there waiting for it. Look at the no-look pass. And Nylander just waiting, winds up right in the inside of that. You talk about those two, they've been doing all the right things if you look at it analytically, but sometimes the eye test is just a little off sometimes. Find a way to break through. Phil's missed a couple good chances already, and Yossi's got to get his game on track. He's always such an impact player.
O'Reilly turns, fires, scores!
Power play goal to tie the game. This is massive. Watch Yossi. I was just talking about Yossi. Gets the coverage. This opens up space for O'Reilly. That lane to the net. He attacks him. I'm not sure if he fans on this a little bit, but you can see Samsonov's leg was up. He wasn't expecting that to go on the ice.
See that high-end skill that the Maple Leafs have. Got a lot of pucks to the scoring territory. Here comes Gregor down the middle. Butt off by Charles. Another big save. Ties him with Shea Weber for fourth place all time in Predators assists. Of course, number one is Roman Yossi. He added to his career total, now at 447. He leads all Predators. Here comes Roman Yossi. Nashville changing behind the captain, and it's picked up by Toronto. Yes, that is the Maple Leafs wearing the black uniforms. You don't see that very often. Man in front, off the post, and the rebound picked up by Parsonen.
Watch this one. Watch this shot. Just a quick little flick. It just catches. You saw that. Saros' elbow there. That's a great spot. That can paralyze a goaltender there. Freezes them there. Just a little flipper. He just gets enough there. He's got that upward motion. Watch this. It'll be a good view. Saw the jersey move there. Right off of that far post.
Loose puck collected there by the veteran Brody. Riley's pass picked off. Trent turns towards the net. He's got systems. Love saved by Samsonov. A dandy.
Watch this. Look at that work by Trenin. Sisson's cutting in. Samsonov shuts him down.
Orchestrating with Domi. Cross ice feed. Deflected by Tomasino. Nyes back to Klingberg. Nyes opened up, waiting for the pass. Klingberg gets the move. Got a man open down low. Floated in front. Loose puck. They score. The defenseman Giordano snuck down, and that puck leaked to the backside.
And he's all alone. And look at the net front traffic right here. In front of that, there's two guys. They've got possession. Now this is Saros gets a piece of that one. And it just, that's a good play by Kampf. Right there. He's got the back, but he was battling with Barry. But that takes Barry, both defensemen on that side. Giordano. He gets lost.
Berry comes over to the right point. Nashville overloads that side. Forsberg's the lone man. Waits, shoots, tips, score! It's O'Reilly again. Two power play goals for number 90. And we're all tied up again.
Haunting his former team, the Toronto Maple Leafs, here tonight on the power play. Finally, the guys get it in. They get it set up. You can see the Leafs stationary. Watch the movement. O'Reilly's in the slot. Fades off to the side of the net. And Forsberg delivers a perfect. They think he's shooting. They're trying to block the shot. And look at the traffic in front of the net.
Magic Johnson dish instead of shooting. One of the best shooters in the game. He's still out there, though. Tavares pressured. Nylander open. He shoots. A great save by Saros. You see the elite shooting ability. We had a chance to talk with assistant coach Todd Richards.
Thanks, Willie. Yeah, I asked Coach Richards what he wanted to see out of this guy, the guys this third period. He said he wants to see them manage the puck. He feels like Toronto is really looking for the home run play.
Done a good job of balancing out the talent with glue guys like Cali Yarncroke.
Good stick there by the Predators. Evangelista trying to get loose. Sherwood does! Save made by Samsonov. He's been steady tonight. Nashville would like to test him a little bit more.
And Samsonov is able to just get position right in the middle of the net, hit him right in the crest.
Nashville back to work. Berry shot just trickled wide. It was tipped on the way in. Berry can't believe it.
He got the puck. They can still call the penalty, but what a play by Berry to attack the puck handler.
But now numbers for the Maple Leafs. The shot saved by Saros. The rebound played by Josi. To sell it.
Absolutely.
There's no question he did.
I mean, we take that call going back the other way. There's no question about it.
Long four, man. Open Domi. He hit the pipe.
Real speed. Listen, it's going to go around the post. Turnover. Right here. He pulls it in. And Saros, you can see him make himself big, but he pulls that in. And look at the blade on his stick.
Trennan, a deflection. Riley has it. O'Reilly to the line. Loops it. Trennan charging after it. A nice play. Trennan steals it back. Trennan shot! Saved by Samsonov!
The relentless. Look at O'Reilly hustling out. They're just going to burn some time here. Flips it in. Watch Trennan go to work. Pressure. Strips the puck. Inside position.
Giordano is just going to skate the final seconds out. So each team will get a point here. That's and for the first time this season, we're going to 3-on-3. Yep. Yusuf Karsten, who hasn't gotten a lot of ice time late in the game. He'll be with Forsberg and Josi. So the all-important first faceoff. And here we go 3-on-3 in Karsten and Winkler. Josi and Forsberg. McDonough eyes the defense. Cuts to the net. Novak with a line change coming. Evangelista, he's free. Evangelista just missed. It might have glanced off Samsonov. Now a race the other way. Matthews has the puck. Toronto, for the first time, has possession. Matthews chips a pass to himself, stolen back by Novak. Evangelista and Novak coming in. Evangelista cuts to the middle, drops it off Josi. Josi's shot, score!